methane, which is basically, you know, just gas, organic gas, we'll say it like that. If you breathe, if your tank explodes, which it can't because there's a rupture disc in it, it will not explode. The weakest point will just simply pop out. All tanks are built that way, all CNG tanks. If it explodes or burst, the gas will fill the vehicle. You smell it, it'll be in windows. Keep going.
So you going to bring the car third?
Yes, sir. It's an 02 Dodge full-size truck. It has a carbon fiber or Kevlar tank in the back. It holds 10.5 gallons. It will even let you drive it and see how it... It's pretty uneventful. You get in it, you hit the button, you drive, you get out of it.
Thank you.
Thank you for your time. Thank you.